So, what do you guys think happened to Principal Brown?
Well, I saw him at the end of school, so it must have happened after that.
So, who stayed after school yesterday?
I was doing cheerleader stuff.
I was cleaning late.
I had detention.
I can't remember.
So you're all suspects.
Oh, come on. It was obviously Gumball.
Yeah, Brown was found in his locker.
Guys, I didn't do it, but I'm gonna find out who did. And I think I know just how.
Whoever did it, raise your hand.